teams that the Blue Jays have been facing. Four of their five starters are out.
Maile drives this one into the gap in the right center field. Dwight Smith Jr. rounds third base. He's headed for home. The throw is late. And Maile comes through, and he gets the Jays on the board here in the top of the fifth inning.
It's not over yet. We just saw something that we haven't seen a lot of this year for the Blue Jays.